May we stand for our responsive reading. The earth is